That's no way to head the ball, young man. It's Peter, the young chimp who's being brought up like a human. With him is Susan, on holiday at Southport, where Peter lives with Mrs. Culshaw. Chimpanzees are more like humans than any other apes, and these two are being studied to see just how nearly human they can grow. They're having lots of fun, but Peter keeps coming back to that problem of his. What fun humans can find in this business is more than a chimp can see. Or maybe he's still puzzling out that problem. Let's check the camera before we have another go. Everything looks all right, except there's no cameraman. They ought to call him Robert Bruce or the Spider. Oh, no, not again. Now, come on, Pete, over you go this time. That's my clever boy.